All right, up, 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 up. That's right, my spiritual children of the sun. Let's go ahead and do one deep breath together. Feel it in the cosmos. Right, that's Mother Earth. And we're gonna go ahead and finish up in warrior pose. Breathe it in, children of the sun.
Whoa! Grammar goodies! I'm feeling like a professional wrestler who enjoys goat yoga! Why are they here? I thought I escaped. Anyway, we have the word of the week brew to get us going!
So, do you want your word of the week or like what?
This week's word is elated. As defined, elated is an adjective that means ecstatically happy.
Whoa! Whoa! Happiness! Whoa!
Now, to go with our brew, let's go ahead and sprinkle in some synonyms. Some synonyms for the word elated are excited, overjoyed, yeah, joyful, and ecstatic.
Whoa!
Here it is used in another example. The velociraptor became elated when the crowd stood up and gave him a standing ovation.
Brava! Brava, velociraptor! Brava! I knew you would always be a star!
But before we begin, make sure to hit the subscribe button and download the free guided notes in the description box below. The guided notes and episodes have matching badges to indicate each section, so you can follow along with ease. Also, during each episode, underline any text that appears in red or a bold font to identify key words and concepts. It's the shopping list that your mom always forgot to take to the grocery store.
Whoa!
Aww, honey.
Now it's your turn to take the word of the week challenge. That's right. I want you to create your own original sentence using the word elated. Then go ahead and boop, put it into the comments section below. If it makes us lol, and it uses the word correctly, we'll go ahead and give you a shout out in an upcoming episode. Well, grammar goodies, that's it for today. I have to go ahead and align my inner chakras. Ah, luckily we have the word of the week brew. My name is Mr. Goody Grammar. Thank you so much for dropping by, General Grammar. And comma in anytime. I'll see ya.